where the hatred is, and I know that sounds dumb. More than 40 years ago, Gil Scott Heron wrote this song about a different kind of pandemic that has unfortunately really never left us. Call it what we will, addiction, mental health. I still feel like if we talk to each other and we lose the shame and we lose the criminalization, it just doesn't have to be this way anymore. Junkie walking through the twilight, I'm on my way home. I left 3 days ago, but no one even knows I've gone.
Thank you.